Ayahan muna si kasamang Cora Fabros para sa panghuling pananalita at sa ilang panawagan.
May kilang mo ito. gusto namin magpasalamat sa UP Third World Studies Center. Naka-video ang buong proceedings ng ating programa ngayong hapon at hindi ko alam kung ito ay kanilang ilalagay sa website for us to be able to go back to, no? So, antayin mo natin yung kanilang announcement. At syempre, ang ating tayo ay nagdadaos ng tribute ngayong hapon dito sa gusali ng Girata UP Institute for Social Small Scale Industries. So maraming salamat po sa hosting. At ang bawat okasyon ho ay maraming taong kumikilos sa background at tumutulong upang maidaos natin ang ating programa ng mahusay. Ito po ang ating mga technical na mga staff. At maraming salamat po both to the Third World Study Center and the ISSI staff. Maraming salamat. At sana ang ating pagtitipon na ito ay magsilbing expression. It would serve as an expression of our readiness and commitment to welcome our comrades from the Asia-Pacific region, delegates to the 8th Asia-Pacific Regional Conference for Solidarity with Cuba, to be held in the Philippines on April 8 to 9. Ngayong taon ho, malapit na. And we are organizing this with our comrades from the Philippines-Cuba Friendship Society and the Instituto Cubano de Amistad con los Pueblos. So we're expecting around 120 to 150 delegates from the region, including the Philippines. So i-announce po namin yung mga final arrangements and we hope you will support it. There will also be build-up activities, you know, on health, on sovereignty issues. There will be at least 4 to 6 Cubans who will be in town 1 week before the conference. So those of you who would like to organize your own organization, your own meetings in your organizations, please let us know. And friends, everyone, thank you for coming to this gathering of comrades and friends for freedom and solidarity with the peoples of Cuba, and to honor one of the greatest leaders of the world today. And camarada Yalitza de la Embajada de Republica de Venezuela, gracias por venir a esta reunión de camaradas y amigos por la libertad y la solidaridad con los pueblos cubanos. Muchísimas gracias. I hope that this coming together would somehow not only remind us of what Comandante Fidel has done for Cuba, but especially for the inspiration that he has given to all of us. So thank you very much. So Gina, for our last number.
Muy bien.
Tinatawagan ko po sa harap ang mga kasama, si Naka-Princess, Ka-Levy, si Kadudong sa gitna. Tayo tayong lahat, tayo po tayong lahat. Ang pagmuling awitin, bago po tayo pumantag lahat, gusto muna nating pakinggan ang Cuban version of International, si kasamang Al Centurias. At pagkatapos po ay susunod tayo para sa version naman na Pilipino, at kahit ano pong alam natin na lingwahe ay isusunod natin. So, maraming salamat kay kasamang Tina na nasa organo. Sige po, tayo ay kumanta. Pakinig po na tayo sa Cuban version.
Awitin ko po muna yung Cuban version, and then we can all sing the Filipino version at the end. Is that okay?
Yes.
Now, of course, I am not a Spanish speaker. I hope the Cuban people will forgive me in the way I pronounce the Spanish and in enunciating the words. The lyrics. Do you have the lyrics? No. The lyrics. Viva la Internacional, removamos todas las trabas que oprimen al proletario, cambiemos al mundo de base, hundiendo el imperio burgués, agrupamos todos en la lucha. Si alcen los pueblos por la Internacional, agrupémonos todos en la lucha final. Y si alcen los pueblos con valor por la Internacional, el día que el río esclavos de nuestros habrá, los odios que el mundo envenenan al punto se extinguirán. El hombre del hombre es hermano, si se la desigualdad, la tierra será el paraíso peleó de la los pueblos por la Internacional.